display, share through. Soompi.1x1sf9's Rowoon catches Han Sung-yoon off guard on the next episode of About Time. See also, Lee Sang-yoon can't hold back his tears in emotional episode of About Time, in newly released stills from the TVN drama. Jun Sung-hee, played by Han Sung-yoon, and Choi Y-jin, played by Rowoon, share a tense encounter. Earlier in the drama, the two woke up in the same bed after a night of too much drinking, and Choi Y-jin later chased Jun Sung-hee down at her workplace to ask her why she wasn't responding to his calls and text messages. Jun Sung-hee reacted by putting him in a headlock and dragging him out of her office so that her co-workers wouldn't find out what had happened. Soompi. Display. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF on the drama's upcoming episode. Choi Michaela, played by Lee Sung-kyung, visits her best friend Jun Sung-hee's house with her mother and younger brother Choi Y-jin in tow. During the conversation, Choi Y-jin accidentally lets something slip about their history, piquing Choi Michaela's curiosity and causing Jun Sung-hee to freeze in awkward terror. Ultimately, Choi Y-jin ends up being dragged out of the room in another of Jun Sung-hee's headlocks. The producers of About Time commented, Han Sung-yoon and Kim Rowoon, who have amazing teamwork, have been contributing to the fun and vibrant energy of the set by not shying away from aggressive physical contact. The love line between Jun Sung-hee and Choi Y-jin, which features unrivaled chemistry brought to life through skillful acting, will kick into gear in episode 9 and is sure to win over the viewers. To find out what happens between the two characters, catch the next episode of About Time on June 18th at 9:30 p.m. KST. If you haven't already started watching the drama, you can check out the first episode below. Source 1.